Larne manager Kenny Shiels felt his young side were the underdogs against Donegal Celtic, so he was relieved to see them take a first-half lead when a goal-mouth scramble allowed Lewis Hamlin to hammer the ball home. And Larne went 2-up on 55 minutes as Gary McCutcheon showed why he's Larne's leading goalscorer. And McCutcheon was involved in Larne's third with 9 minutes to go as his low cross was turned into his own net by Michael McLean. Donegal Celtic did have the consolation of scoring the best goal of the game late on through Paul Bradley, but it was Larne who went through to face near neighbours Carrick Rangers in the next round.
Larne should be so proud of those young players tonight. They worked their tail off, and Donegal Celtic are so hard working, and I never thought we could have turned them over the way we did. I was worried really about it because of the experience that they have in the team and because of the lack of experience we have. But we fought, we've done our homework, and I felt that we were more than worth our victory tonight.